There's no coming. Closing the main door or just the floor screen? See you, Louis.
Oh, I forgot to hit this. I bought it off a homeless guy on near Southern Cross train station for $5.
What you doing, Jamon?
Having a cheesecake in Horsham.
Morning tea, coffee break.
Yep.
It's a raspberry cheesecake.
Raspberry cheesecake and a latte.
Is any good?
Pretty good, yeah.
Surprisingly good, isn't it?
Yeah, from Macca's.
From Macca's, yeah.
We've been driving for 4.5 hours now. Just heading for an hour from the border. The Southern Cross. Sorry, Southern Australia border. So, yeah. And this is what. It's raining. In the outback here. I don't know, it's the country, I guess, Victorian country. We're almost at the South Australian border. And there's no fruit or veg allowed, it's all prohibited. So, both have had a banana each. Now we're having an apple, and then we've probably got to throw it all out when we get there.
We'll bring another apple before we get there.
Yeah.
We've got 10 bags to eat, 2 apples each.
Yeah.
And
the bag of tomatoes. And some onions.
I reckon onions will be all right.
I'm chewing it like this. Oh, to take across.
Yeah.
We've got vegetables though.
December. So we've driven into Adelaide to the only Kmart we could find to find one of those white tyre weld kits. And Jamon's got out to walk into Kmart and I'm stuck here in traffic. This is what it is. Yeah, it's a bit crowded. 8:52.
Until 3 a.m. last night, and we decided to have a nap here. It's raining quite heavily outside. You can see it, but you can probably hear it.
Oh, yeah. It's a nice diner. It's like a diner out of the movies.
I'm going to the toilet.
Hey? Yeah, I'm sitting over here, mate. Where are you going? You going to the toilet? We get a nice table in there. We get a nice table in the toilet. In Calgary, there's my dad. He's just filled up the car tyres. But there's this nice little beer garden, and there's a clothesline with a lot of shoes on it. It's pretty funny. Yeah. Nice little roadhouse with a pub. Just found a lizard. I don't know if you can see it. Right there, sitting on top of the, it's like some bearded dragon thing. Let's see how close I can get to him. He's gonna run away. I'm trying to pretend like I can't see him. I'm looking the other way. Hello. Hello, lizard. Damage. Yep. It's fat.
I saw bits of rubber all the way down the highway in my rearview mirror.
Yeah. Well, the petrol station's not far that way.
Yeah, hopefully.
We should go back that way.
Yeah, hopefully. They'll
have a spare tyre or some shit. I reckon they'll have a tyre. They're pretty big there.
We've replaced our tyre, failed tyre, with a spare tyre that's got a leak and a bubble in it.
Same tennis ball.
So we either turn around and do 10k's back to the petrol station, where I don't think the mechanic's open anyway. If we get stuck back there, we've got nothing to do. There's no town or anything.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
I'll just take it easy.
Just take it easy and
just cruise.
Hopefully we make it, and if
we went to town.
What are you doing, mate?
I wasn't watching your own.
Jesus Christ.
We just arrived in Alice Springs and we're going to stay here for the day because we're going to stay here the night because all the shops are closed. And we want to get our tyre repaired. Luckily we made it, they're 200k's here from the last petrol station. So we'll get that happening tomorrow. Today we'll go to the pub for a meal probably. And everything should be good.